Comparing our 0 to 60s to a Tesla is like comparing a grill to a microwave. It might cook faster, but nobody wants a microwave burger.